I'm the coach. This is the return of the NFL on EA Sports. Coming up, we'll see the unveiling of Odell Beckham as a Cleveland Brown as his new team gets set to host the Tennessee Titans. I'll be back at halftime with a look ahead to the weekend. Let's say hello for the first time to Brandon Gutten and Charles Davis.
We're just a stone's throw away from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame as we get set for football at First Energy Stadium in Cleveland, Ohio. The folks here in Cleveland, even though all the down years have never stopped supporting our hometown guys, and we got evidence of that right now as the Browns made their entrance. They are ready to do battle with Marcus Mariota and the Tennessee Titans. You, Brandon Gunn and Charles Davis, and we thought it would never get here, but here we are back together. It's opening weekend of the 100th season in the NFL.
So much football to talk about. That's our main focus. But how about how much happened in the offseason? Rules changes. Overtime rules were discussed in a big way. Some superstars changed addresses. There's a whole lot to talk about in the NFL in addition to this game we're getting ready to watch.
Is fielding for chalk of the 10. And a nice return sets him up here to go here at the 30.
So he goes for a first down and 30-yard line.
Second year quarterback is the 2017 Heisman Trophy winner, as most of you know, and that's Baker Mayfield. So first and 10 now from the 30.
I got you, boy.
Now, here's Mayfield. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. 4 yards.
Second down.
The focus will definitely be wide receiver Odell Beckham Jr. after the trade from the New York Giants to the Cleveland Browns. How will he miss with his new quarterback, Baker Mayfield? And can they be the duo that leads Cleveland to the playoffs for the first time since 2002?
No gain on the play.
Look at the defensive struggles for Tennessee.
Kenny Vaccaro is an excellent player. Can cover in the slot, but his best attributes, tackling people and rushing the quarterback.
Nice defense looking for an early stop. This is third down and 6. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Going up top. And that is incomplete.
Mayfield's pass, intended for Odell Beckham, incomplete.
Well, that's something that looks like something that we discussed all week in practice. Get ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense and
on the punt for the Browns.
Have back on their heels.
Colquitt on the kick as he sends it away.
Illegal block in the back. Return team.
So that one will be accepted. So the special teams probably cost some yardage there as they come out on first and 10. Throwing is Mariota.
Holding offense.
So they will take the sack instead of the penalty.
And it takes a little down off the series. But the biggest one of all, do you want to tell the guy who just got the sack that it no longer takes?
Oh, he's not by Mariota. The push too strong. And that was safety. Well, we thought these two defenses, they might come to play. One is already come to play here. A safety for the opening points of the game.
Brandon, let's file this play away because if it turns out to be a tight game, who knows? This could wind up being the difference.
And remember, following the safety, you give the football up as well, and they free kick it from the 20 now. Now, Cole.
Keep the chains moving. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Now Lewis here on first down. And he stopped immediately.
Deion Lewis, the ball carrier. Now, Demarius Randall.
second and 10.
A second down. They're
48 yards.
He's going to take this across.
Deion Lewis, the ball carrier.
So you got
Joe Schobert on the second.
The carry, and that'll get
it's a game of six. And it's third down.
Forget the fling and out. The penalty makes this first and 10.
Let's go, Heavy. Heavy, what you got? What you got, Heavy? What you got, Heavy?
Mayfield gives this one to Hunt.
That's a gain of three. Brings up third and three.
Mayfield off the play fake. Incomplete. He had his hands on it.
Mayfield's back. Intended for Odell Beckham. Incomplete.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's fourth down.
Third and short. They let the throw for it. And that's normal NFL football. They're going to throw on third and short. But you got to hit it, don't you?
Yeah, and Britton Colquitt on the punt for the Browns. Can't connect there. So on fourth down, Britton Colquitt on the punt. Adoree Jackson deep for Tennessee. And no return possible here as they aim for this one.
They go on and they're on the 26-yard line.
Set to begin to drop. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. They'll start things on first down with Deion Lewis.
That's how we do, Dean. That's how we do. They don't want to.
Fourth down, back into the 21-yard line.
Mike, number 53. Mike, 53.
Second and 14.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Mariota, good again to Lewis. And he'll get about six up to the 27.
Deion Lewis, the ball carrier. The starting game by Miles Garrett. A gain of 6 yards. And it's third down.
From the shotgun, it's Mariota. Who finds Taylor, that's complete.
Mariota,
he's going to stop
Taylor.
He forces a tackle that's made
a gain of 6 yards on the play. Brings up fourth down.
One of the money routes for any offense, the drag route. So tough to defend because the receiver can stop at any point and make himself available to the quarterback and get a completion.
Here we go.
And then they're able to rally to the ball after the catch.
Watch the screen. Watch out.
A first down throw for Mayfield. And he's got the hook up to Landry.
This one is
Mayfield. Second and 2.
Gain of 8. brings up second and two.
After that last 25-yard
play. What we got?
Here's Mayfield. Over the middle.
Second and 10 at the 45-yard line.
After
that's the end of the first quarter with the score of 7-9.
It's the Browns in control of the football as they've got it with a second and 10.
Brings up third and five.
From the gun, Mayfield. Oh, ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked up by the USC man, Adoree Jackson. The 30, 10, and he's going to score. It's our Rams touchdown.
Touchdown, Tennessee.
Good job.
Memories. Used to love that drill. And a lot of times in practice, you work on it, not just one tip, but multiple tips, just in case the ball stays in the air for a while, to have an awareness and the ability to go up and grab it, and then you want to get some blocking support and end up in the opposite end zone.
In that tip drill, what do you yell?
For us, it was Oski, okay? Oski was an interception.
For different teams.
Different teams have different ways of doing it. I've heard bingo, jackpot. The worst I ever heard, though, was Frankenstein. You don't want to do it. You want to get it right down and go. Oski is really the preferred word.
Oski. Extra point up and good.
The kick is good.
That will get him one.
Makes the score Browns 9. Titans 7.
Defensively getting the interception. Navigating his way into the end zone for the touchdown. Fielded in the end zone, and he won't return.
The Browns take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Cleveland offense ready to go.
Run the pass. Here we go.
That's it after the pick six. Mayfield. It's caught. Baker. That'll move the sticks for the Browns. First and 10.
That's good. We're up right on the field.
But if you factor in that the Titans used to be the Houston Oilers, well, there is good history there, because these two franchises are division rivals in the old AFC Central. That was before the 2002 NFL. So there is history on the board. Nobody else is there.
And when teams blitz, what they're trying to do is make you lose your poise, lose your timing and your tempo. But when you hold it together, you can really hold it the other way, getting past that first wave.
He's going to get four.
The ball carrier. Adoree Jackson on the tackle.
Joku, the tight end.
Mayfield's pass.
4 yards.
It's a gain of four. Brings up third and three.
Third and short yardage. Mayfield. A nice throw there by the second year quarterback.
read, and if you don't have it, you just take off and go. Now he's settled in the pocket a little bit more.
Getting
to a second, and sometimes to
score touchdown.
Extra point by Sutter, up and good, and that makes this a 9-point game. This one taken from the 7.
First down.
They'll stay with Lewis here on first down. And the result here, a pickup of
Deion Lewis.
Second down.
The tackle by Demarius Randle. 8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second and 2. At the 44-yard line.
Will be taken down, but not before he moves here on the 50.
He was brought down by Denzel Ward. It's a game of chance.
The running game starting to come to the football. Provide a nice pickup there to keep the
ball. And Lewis wants the football. And he sneaks his way forward.
Oh, for the football here.
That's it, baby. It's just me and you. It's just me and you.
Man, it is crazy. From the 39.
A gain of 11 on the play. First down in Tennessee.
53. And that changes things a little bit because against man, it's often a tight curl, a tight, sharply run route. Against zone, you're just looking for that open spot, that dead area. So you make
the ball just to get to the ball. The tackle made by Terrence Mitchell. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Tennessee.
This a quick pass to Davis. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Give him the yardage on the pass and half the distance to the goal.
Automatic first down.
So now you don't march off the full 15, right? Yeah, you have the distance to the goal.
Watch his leg. Watch his leg.
Watch his leg. Watch his leg.
First and goal, they'll try the option route. And he'll take this back to the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do
holding offense.
So let's see what this is about. Taylor Luan, the former first rounder from Michigan, flag there. A terrible spot for holding calls. They'll try again, but now from further back on first and goal. Shotgun handoff for Lewis. He takes his down to about the 20.
Lewis again, the ball carrier.
Start with Hunt on the ground. And some room to run now. And it works through. And he gets all the way down.
Let's go, shoot it.
tape, they're not going to be real happy with themselves. They had a great opportunity that they let slip through their hands.
The first down run with Chubb is going to go nowhere. He's in fact going to lose a quarter. Defense showing some danger. This time they'll lose a loss of two.
Brings up second and 12 at the Titans' 31-yard line.
On second down there. It's Hunt, and inside the 20 before it's
right. Go on, boys, go.
It's a gain of 14 yards. That's another.
It's first and 10.
First down.
First and 10 at the 18-yard line.
Mayfield throwing quickly out to Beckham.
Mayfield's back. Complete to Odell Beckham. No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 18-yard line.
Second down.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense.
So mark off the yards for roughing the passer.
And I've seen this before. On a screen pass, not only are you rushing the passer, you're rushing him deeper than normal. And for the real frustration kicks in at the end. You're going to hit him anyway when you shoot
him.
Stop him with exactly a minute to go before halftime. To throw again on second down.
Through the progressions on that touchdown pass.
Yeah, nor was it necessary. His receiver won that route early, presented himself.
Ryan Succa no on reason for the point after.
Put it on him and score a touchdown.
Extra point. His kick is good.
And that will shake.
Makes the score personally 23. Titans 17.
So the kickoff and right now is just a one-score, six-point game. Fielded about a yard deep. It's first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And that will be incomplete. 14 touchdowns.
Incomplete. Intended for Wilson Charles.
Second and 10.
He was covered by Kevin Byard.
Names is to snap this once, and that'll do it for the first half of play.
That's the end of the first half.
Time here with the score of the 2019 regular season. As we see you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. And welcome back to football, everybody. We've got a full slate of 16 games here to start the new season. So let's take our first trip around the NFL.
All right, we will save the week one highlights and apparently get right back to the action here in the third. We'll see if week one fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22.
The Titans take over first and 10. At their own 22-yard line.
Set to begin the drive.
53, Mike, 53.
But they're going to need to do a little bit better. Back out. He's enjoying a great deal of
success, his team is also enjoying a great deal of success.
Yeah, he's got that nice little, what I call the QB lean going right now. You see that little stroll that
Some
he's got
swagger.
Going? Yeah, he's definitely got that. You see him throwing the football, the nice little video. He's seeing that in his head as well because he wants more of that to happen. So anytime you see him that relaxed, that comfortable, usually it's a big thumbs up for his team.
That's been a big highlight day for him.
You rarely call your partner a weapon, but
certainly was there. How about that? Pinning him down at the 1 yard line and helping out the defense in a big way. I'm telling you what, if I'm a defensive coordinator, I might be picking safety right now.
A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7 at the 5-yard line.
They keep it on the ground. This time it's Henry. He'll take this forward only up to about
Derrick Henry, the Titan ball carrier. The tackle made by Christian Kirksey. No gain on the play. Brings up 2nd and 10 at the 47-yard line.
Throwing on 2nd down, Mayfield, and taking it across midfield on the
inside.
Moving again. How can we get our team going? This definitely qualifies.
Yeah.
Well, that's his second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys.
Austin Seibert, the linebacker.
Trick here as this one continues to go. Extra point by Seibert. Gets his guys a
36-24.
Offside defense.
Run! Run! Run!
Yeah, that one was relatively easy to see. I noticed that from up here. Yeah,
automatic first down.
Sometimes you get multiples. What I always love on these offsides is when each side points at the other. Hey, you did it. No, you did it. They deciphered that one correctly.
After the penalty, a fresh set of downs. It's first and ten.
At the 42-yard line.
He's crying. He's checking out.
They try again with Loomis. And he'll be taken down at the
42-yard line. Loomis, the ball carrier.
4 yards.
The tackle made by Christian Kirksey.
Right over there.
A gain of 4 yards.
Right there.
And the Titans get first down.
First down. It's caught by Davis. And that gets him into a gain of 7.
Completion, Corey Davis.
The
game itself brings up 2nd and 3 at the Browns 47-yard line. That's the end of the first quarter of play with the score of Browns 36, Titans 24.
EA Sports.
Rebut.
Looking to throw again on 7 down. They'll get this one into the hands of Lewis. And that
a loss of a yard on the play.
Just 30%, 3 for 10. This will be 3rd and 5. Mariota now. And that's complete to Lewis. And they're going to have another first down. This is going to be 10
points. It's a game of 10. First down, second half.
Started 7 of 7. It's 1st and 10.
They still playing soccer.
Again, it's Mariota. He completes it to Henry. It's an 8-yard pickup.
Mariota's a 2nd down. Completes to Jared.
2nd and 2.
Harbaugh took the 31-yard line. It's a game of 8. Brings up 2nd and 2.
And he hit his tight end, Walker.
Mariota's out. No game on the
touch.
Third down.
He wants it all for the end zone. And he backs it away.
Intended for A.J. Brown. Incomplete.
Looking to erase a two-score deficit here on 4th field. Going for some big plays.
48-yard attempt.
They just tied in one shot, didn't they? Forget trying to move the ball downfield in small little.
The kick is good.
The big one. But how about
makes
the defense?
The score Browns 36, Titans 27.
The deep shot, they played it well.
So in the end, they have the ball for 10 plays, but the drive gets them 3, not 6.
Is it okay if I give credit to both sides on this one?
Absolutely.
All right, let's start defensively.
And Julio Callaway on the runner. The Browns take over 1st and 10. They're on 23-yard line.
Left guard defense.
Left guard defense.
Throwing
on 1st down. Mayfield lines up to be
incomplete. Intended for David Njoku.
We got three.
Makes it 2nd and 10 at the 23-yard line.
Now it's hot. They get 6 here.
Number 27, Jermaine Ruffin, the ball carrier.
tackled at the 29-yard line.
They've converted just two for six thus far.
Makes it third and four.
Mayfield makes the throw. And this will be broken up. And incomplete. Penalty flag down.
Holding. Offense.
So instead of getting to the ball,
went on the punt for the Browns.
Now that's smart football right there. You don't even have to really spend a lot of time considering it. Just know that you're probably going to get the ball back. Good job declining that penalty.
Call that a 45-yard Vikings Tennessee is going to get sent to take the field. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going to be very crazy right now.
He's basically Deion Lewis. He's on the
ground
behind the line of scrimmage.
Because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
This is a pass out of the way, but he just kept
Check, 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 points. Check, check.
Straight line. Hunt gonna run for it. And he will get it.
Defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally.
Offensively after having time to talk it over. Throwing, Mayfield. What's coming in? There we go.
Baker Mayfield.
Wesley Woodyard. He does a little bit of everything, and this time he gets
the sack.
Pretty good job of evading that first wave.
Colt went on to punt for the Browns.
Extra time out of the pocket, but in the end, oh, that was a tough one.
Yeah, winds up getting buried for the loss.
Take on the New York Jets. Meanwhile, for the Titans, they go down to